The drought in eastern South Dakota is worsening. Here's a look at the latest drought monitor map.
Bonham, Hutchinson, Douglas, Aurora, Brule, Charles Mix, and Gregory counties are now all under extreme drought, shaded in red. There are also more areas of eastern South Dakota that are now in a severe drought, shaded in orange, and a moderate drought, shaded in tan.
Cottington County, which is under a moderate drought, has issued a burn ban due to the dry conditions.